Thanks to Ubisoft for providing me with access to this game. We'll be right back.